best Mi-8 helicopter. A little about the history of creation. The multipurpose Mi-4 with one piston engine and a four-bladed rotor has proven itself well. But its time has ended, and at the end of the 50s of the last century, the development of the second generation helicopters with turboshaft engines began. In 1961, in Tushino, for the first time, they showed a new V8 car with one theater above the cockpit, but still with a main and tail rotor, a tail boom, and a transmission inherited from the Mi-4. Only the fuselage and the AI-24V power plant were new. The next prototype was equipped with two TV2 117 engines, a main rotor with five blades, and a tail rotor with increased rigidity. This machine received the designation Mi-8 and was tested in the air in September 1962. The designers boldly went to the introduction of original technical improvements. The aerodynamic layout of the Mi-8 is based on a scheme with one five-bladed main rotor and a three-bladed tail rotor. The steel rotor hub with all metal blades is located in horizontal and vertical joints and is controlled by a cyclic pitch knob in longitudinal control. The main rotor and tail rotor blades are equipped with an electrical anti-icing system. In the all-metal semi-monocoque of the fuselage, the cockpit is located in front. Inside, two pilots are sitting side by side. An onboard technician is located somewhat in the back, in the middle, on a reclining seat. A new autopilot stabilizing the helicopter in terms of roll, pitch, heading and speed, altitude and hovering altitude is included in the standard equipment. The cargo compartment can accommodate 24 people on folding seats. In the sanitary version, 12 stretchers for the wounded are installed. There are load securing points on the floor. A winch with a lifting capacity of 200 kilograms is located above the entrance door. A double leaf cargo hatch and a ramp are used for loading equipment. The tail section of the fuselage consists of a tail boom with a tail rotor placed on it, a Doppler speed and drift meter, a stabilizer, and a support that prevents the tail rotor from touching the ground. The helicopter landing gear consists of three supports. The controllable front strut is fixed in the air during the flight. The supports are not removed. Since 1989, the Mi-8 has been equipped with a meteorological radar in a container located under the fuselage, long-range navigation equipment operating the Lorenz system, and equipment that stabilizes the helicopter in hover mode. The performance data of the Mi-8T. Thank you. analysing the disasters and accidents on the MI8 that happened outside of combat operations, one can conclude that the main flight accident occurred due to the human factor, 41.5%. Aircraft equipment failure, 37.7%. Bad weather conditions, 7%. For all other reasons, 14%.